Kenny Crumpton is kicking it live on the golf course.
Yeah,
he just couldn't wait.
Could not wait. It's kind of chilly
good
out there,
morning,
but that's okay.
You guys. Yeah, see, it's just, it looks like Scotland, so that's the whole thing.
Does.
You don't have to leave your house to go to Europe and play golf. You just come on out to the Metroparks.
There's one
like
way
Scotland.
To look at it.
That's how you had it planned, right, Brian? That's exactly how you had it planned, huh?
Well, I don't know that we drew up this spring quite the way it's turned out, but it's it is definitely a nice day here out at Seneca Golf Course, one of our 36-hole facilities. And
you're kidding me.
You missed that, Kenny.
Yeah, I mean, look, one rotation. All right, so now that the fog is burning out a little bit, let's talk about a lot of the changes we can kind of see in the background here.
Well, again, here at Seneca, this was a property that Cleveland Metroparks took over in 2010 from the city of Cleveland.
Mm-hmm.
And since then, we've put over $4 million worth of renovations into the property, which includes renovating 27 holes. The most recent 9 will open either late fall or first part of next year.
Okay.
But the first part started in 2015,
yeah.
And that 9 is open. And the next 9 we did the following year, 16 going into 17. And the renovations have been absolutely very well received. We're still kind of growing in the golf course a little bit. But you can see the rolling topography here in the back. We've really designed the drainage to flow.
Right.
We enhanced the pond features here. We're on the par 3, number 9. The next hole past that, the 8th, is that 600-yard
beast.
Yeah,
yes.
So we pulled the pond actually into play now, so you've really got to hit three good shots getting into the green.
Thanks
there.
A lot. Appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Three good shots at 200-plus. Appreciate that, Brian.
Absolutely.
You guys have some great things happening this summer with the golf, with all the golf courses here, correct?
Well, really, truly, there is something for everyone here at our golf courses, you know, to include our Moonlight Golf. We've got, you know, the wonderful event that we're doing with Fox 8. We've got $8 round coming up over here that we're going to talk about here a little bit later.
Good stuff. All right. And lots of fun stuff on the golf course this morning. I have the man with me, Brian. Going to be a lot of fun. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.